That's my super fantastic musical. Terminator 2, the super fantastic musical. They're almost here to rehearse. I'm so nervous, Maria. I'm as nervous as the time when I had to have the baby in junior.
Arnold, you stayed up all night working on this, and I think the effort showed.
That was the super fantastically talented actor Jason Alexander, whom I hired to play the young John Connor. Maria, don't mention Bob Patterson, the TV show. They cancelled it. Okay. I'm sorry about Bob Patterson.
Arnold.
No!
I just prefer not to talk about it. But I read your play, and I love it. Love it. Love it!
Thank you. Thank you very much. You know, I was racking my brains to think who could play the young teenage John Connor. Then it hit me. Bing! The guy that played Bob Patterson!
Arnold!
Welcome. Look at Rebecca Romijn's demos. Look, honey, she's so beautiful. Yeah. How come you can't get your hair to do that? Look at her, it's nice. Come in, Rebecca, come in. Look, this is my wife, Maria. Maria, look, it's Rebecca Romijn Stamos. You know, this is my wife, Maria, whom I almost hired to play the role of Sarah Connor. But then at the last second, I said, no, Maria. And look at this, Maria. I hired you instead.
Hi, Maria.
Yeah, hi.
And this, to play your son, John Connor, is super teen sensation, Bob Patterson.
Oh, Jason Alexander!
Thank you so much for thinking about me.
Yeah, I think about you a lot, Rebecca.